create a new account on the TPAD portal, click on the first time login or create account link. Enter your TSC number, ID number, phone number and email address, then click on create account. Once you log in, you can add any change to your personal details, subject combinations and your password. To change your personal information, go to the job title information and click on it to reveal a drop-down menu. Select My Profile to open the profile page. Click on the Personal Information tab to add or edit your first name, other names, surname, phone number, email address, postal code and your level of education. To add your subject combinations, click on the Subject Combination tab, then click on the Add Subjects Combination button. A pop-up window will open, and from the drop-down menu, select the subjects you teach, then click on Submit to finish. To update your password, click on the My Password tab, put in your old password, enter your new password, then confirm the new password entered, then click Update Password to finish.